Yeah, this will be about an hour long.
Man, sure it's easy to get coins in this one, though.
Yeah.
Hey.
What?
You're only saying that because you can't get 20.
I got 28.
Well, then stop complaining.
Ah, shit, I didn't want to.
Alright, let me go to
you. You fed it. Fuck off. Oh, what the hell is that?
I was hidden in the coin lock.
You called, so I have come. My feet are coming so quickly. $20, but since you don't have it, I'll just take a ball.
You were. No.
Usually hidden blocks are supposed to be like a good thing. Like, you got like 2 scars and 20 coins, and more importantly, 2. And he just gets a fucking Bowser. I find that quite funny. Let's see. Oh, wait, it's Toad right now, right? Well.
No, it's Bowser.
Huh? Oh, no, it's Toad right now.
He's trying to fool you.
And I'm gonna go look.
He actually was believing it.
No!
What?
There you go, Kelly.
This is your
actually
god.
Actually,
a woman.
Yeah, but you're first.
No, isn't it? He goes first.
Well, either way, I've got one of you.
Garbage!
You've got the most coins. And you've already got a star.
Oh, a star.
I would only to lose my loss. I must give you the shining star. Da da da. You say my star is fake? It's not true. That'll cost you 40 coins. See ya.
You're such a fucking liar.
Oh.
I still have 20 Toad.
Look who's in first 20. Now.
Toad, I still have 20.
Toad.
Wow.
I'm falling.
Oh crap.
Crabs.
Cha-cha-cha-chia.
Now there's Chia SpongeBob and Chia Obama.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
They came out with Chia Obama like a while ago.
And Chia Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
Grow a golf course on your living room. Chia carpet.
Yeah, that's like, really, this chia carpet?
Jesus. Oh, there's a one again?
Yes, yeah. And I will win.
Oh, we gotta split up, guys. I can't
split
move.
Split up and search for clues.
It's a jump, you fool.
There's only so far I can go!
No!
Kadoom! Yes!
I got you.
You got me.
I got Trent too. I missed Kelly.
Is that Trent's pin?
Oh, shit. Well, because I thought his pin
oh,
had...
no, I lost my 3 coins.
No, I thought his pin had yellow bottoms. And that's why.
Can we change
places?
Sure.
Let's go. Now you get 3 coins when you knock someone over and 1 point for every non-player pin.
Well, at least I didn't lose like Steven.
10.
Aw, yeah. 10 is the number. Aw, damn.
You're so welcome. I love you, that's why I did that.
Ah, redoing my happening. How dare
wow.
You.
Should have been like a bookcase. Anything that spins has to be a bookcase.
Fuck!
Just get dizzy and like pukes.
Just like, yeah!
Mario Party in the Jersey Shore.
Not that one. Okay, good. Oh, no, this time the one player has the hammer. It's my hammer now!
This is some bullshit. You should be able to steal the one player's hammer.
Yay, money. Get out of here!
Oh.
It's my coin, damn it!
almost snatched it.
Kelly was just like, oh, coin!
Guys, like, all the way across the field.
Yeah, he, like, bounced off the wall and went the other way. Oh, I fucking know!
You don't have to tap it.
I still do anyway. Fuck yeah! And now I'm not in first anymore.
Aw, oh, shit.
Damn it! Why do I have to get a one? Yeah.
Show off.
Yeah. Not on YouTube.
What?
Wait
tickling?
Wait till the video's over.
Particularly.
Yeah.
Wait, is this the same? Okay, no, it's a 4-player.
Yeah, it's 4-player one, and there's no freaking fishing reel bullshit.
Wow, so it's...
Oh, damn. Oh my god, like, how many times have we made fun of people?
What?
Damn it!
Made fun of people?
Yeah, we've made fun of people before. You guys make fun of- make fun of me all the time!
What?
Sorry.
Fuck you! Go away,
you
pooper!
Hey, you should feel privileged.
I should feel privileged.
No, afraid.
You know,
you're all the garbage boy. You should be honored by my
lateness. That I would even show up to this fake ship.
Oh, that's the ocean. Hold on to water, Jelly.
So wait, do we get all the coins in the ship, or do we only get the coins we collected?
Well,
it doesn't make sense.
It makes perfect sense.
Basically, everything in Mario Party 1 is like,
coins.
Try to win coins.
Collect your own coins.
Like,
I really hate this.
If they had a bonus star for whoever lands on the most Bowser spaces, you'd get it. Bowser space left. Fuck!
Chance.
Not chance time. That means Steven can make it so somebody else pays him. Or they could even. Bowser could even.
No,
get
guys,
a,
all of them are Bowser.
No.
No, just get the ones Bowser in the left.
Oh! Oh, you son of a bitch!
Oh no.
I just took a measure I'll take from everyone else!
Well, there's one in Mario Party 2 where it's like some curse or whatever, and he evens out everybody's coins to the person who has the lowest, so somebody had like 10 and everybody else is like 100, and it lowered down to 10 for everybody.
That's
such a pain in the ass.
That's perfect. I guess.
If you're the one that had the 100, you'd be saying different. Okay, who am I with?
Bomb skip ball!
Who the fuck am I with?
Are
Trent.
You
what?
No.
Oh, I'm a Trent.
With.
Okay, sweet. I have the bomb skit. Okay, all I have to do
punch
is fucking get out of my way. Yeah!
This is such a biased game.
I don't know what happened, but yay! Hey, I punched an ape in the face. I will, in fact, slap a monkey.
Don't get peed on your ass.
I'll walk outside and get pained. Ah!
Because you hit the dice block too soon, my
You could roll 0 and pop your place,
and there is no time into the dice block.
There could be.
Actually, I think it is not. It was either the earlier ones or the later ones, so I'm pretty sure it's timing.
I have 6.
Or
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
I can't see this one being that advanced.
What? Just because
yeah.
It's the N64?
Yeah.
The N64. You heard from Steven, the N64 can't even handle a random number to anymore.
Dylan takes everything about any negative comment about Nintendo personally.
No, I take any negative comment about the Nintendo 64 personally.
Because he likes it.
Yeah, because it's one of my favorite systems.
I like it, it's not garbage.
It's not a garbage system, it's a good system. And it
that.
Had
and
some
he,
of the best games.
My music tastes garbage and expect me not to get all the
I don't much care for oxygen, it's all gonna see coverage.
Running of the bulb? What? I don't remember this game. Oh god.
Payback.
No! Don't!
Hey, no, this is a team.
This is a team thing.
This is a team.
You're supposed to keep me safe.
Oh.
Because if we lose this fucking light bulb, then we're dead.
Oh,
shit!
Sorry!
Not much.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, we gotta protect her from booze.
Daddy, boo. Oh, I just punched out a ghost. I just, like,
punch him!
That's 3 points.
I just punched out 2 ghosts at once.
Punch him! Ghostbusters! I'm Luigi, I deserve to be a Ghostbuster. Somebody punch me! Thank you!
I'm possessed again!
No, I'm possessed! I'm possessed! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help Kelly! Help Kelly! I'm possessed! Oh, there we go. Thank god.
We are a winner.
Dang! And apparently that one light bulb just changes everything. Well, yeah, but how does a light bulb shine that fucking bright?
It was a big light bulb. Big light bulb means
it's as
big
as
an ape.
It needed a whole monkey to carry.